know, it's 11 p.m. Just after 11, 11.05, I think. 6.1 kW. That's in about, well, the wind started around noon and it only got made a couple hundred watts by 3 or 4 p.m. I got a pretty good load here on the battery right now, pulling about 800 watts steady. Now you see it still tries to turn on aux 2 for some stupid reason. It's a lot of power to get wasted. Jerks the wind turbine too for no fucking good reason, like it shouldn't be doing that. It's not even close to where it's supposed to be dumping. But, well, at least it's working. It's about the same amount of wind as it was when I was outside, about 50 kilometer an hour wind. The gusts are about 50 kilometers an hour. It's probably only about 20, 21, 22 kilometers an hour, like right now. But even as it is, it still clicks on the dump load and hits 250 volts. It's set right now for 249 volts input, so it maxed out this classic a few times here tonight. Without the clipper, it would have smoked that classic. Easily does 1800 watts. These are winds we get almost every day in the summertime from like noon till 6 or 7 p.m. And these are just some light winds that we get in the winter here. This is the first time I've had this wind turbine up with these blades at this time of year. I only made it last, I think it was the beginning of last May is when I got it up in the air. I'd have to look back at my videos. See, right now it just turned on this dump load for no reason. It dumps enough to where it heats up the element enough to where it turns on. Like it's constantly on when the light is flashing, but there's a thermostat in there, and when it gets warm enough it clicks the fan on. So it shows it's still wasting power, and all that power hasn't been registered on the kilowatt meter. But it shouldn't be fucking turning it on. There's no reason for it to be coming on. That's the classic that is doing it, because you can see the yellow light in there that flashes. That's aux 2. Get a good angle where you can see it. There, it's on. Flash there, now you can see it. It's constantly flashing aux 2 on. I don't know, maybe it's seen some higher voltages and it's just protecting itself if it's doing that, but it's fine. But it's looking like it's around a 2 kilowatt when it hits its 30 mile an hour winds. Just shy of 2 kilowatts. Maybe close to the 2 kilowatts, because it's hard to measure it when it keeps dumping its power. But it definitely makes kilowatts. For made 6 kilowatts here in about 9 hours. Right now it's only hooked to a 460 amp hour 24 volt battery bank. Golf cart lead acid batteries, 6 volt batteries. It's 8 of them. But I have like a 26 kilowatt hour lithium iron phosphate battery bank here to go in it soon. Just waiting for a couple more boxes of them and test them and put them in. I don't know if that'll happen before I go to work or not, but we'll see. I've got a bunch more solar panels too. I had another 600 or 700 watts. I've got more than that, but that's about all I'm gonna put up for now. Definitely doing alright. The little one is putting out 150 watts in it. That's what the little one's doing. Hard to fucking see on there. There we go. 142, 150, 160, 170. That's a 4 foot diameter turbine. This one's 7'3". Carbon fiber blades. Homemade. Sixteen hundred volt bridge rectifiers. These are 460 volt three phase relays, 100 amp or 480 three phase. Curious to see what it'll do in 80 kilometer an hour wind. Like, it'll work a lot better with the lithium batteries too. Don't be so trying to dump so much. I can keep it at a lower, steadier voltage on the battery bank side. But today is a snowy day. The solar panels are completely covered and I've got power on. I've got three laptops on. All my phones are getting charged. The hot water tank is fully heated. I cook supper with all this. All the lights are on. The this little heater beside me is on. Just, I don't need it, but it's on. The big TV is on, my stereo is on. And that's in the middle of a blizzard where there's no solar. Didn't have that big turbine going, it wouldn't be on. All this stuff wouldn't be on. Oh, sorry for the shaky video here on the tripod. Just wanted to give you an update. Thanks for watching.